And that's how I saved Dirt from the zombie apocalypse.
Whoa. Did he just say we was attacked by zombies?
Not quite sure I follow that storyline.
Don't make no sense.
People, listen to me. We don't have much time left to unravel this spaghetti if we're ever gonna find Beans and Daddy. Now just stay on the wagon with me.
It was only yesterday.
The mystery of the meteorites was haunting my every thought. I felt the need to commune with the desert on a deep level. I'm sure most of you couldn't possibly understand.
I can relate to that.
Do it all the time.
I headed west toward the salt flats.
West? You mean the Blue Hills?
I'm coming this way. The weather was strange, hotter than usual, and I wasn't feeling myself.
You know how you get when you don't put on your sunscreen, Rango.
Ain't personal enough. In fact, the sun was bearing down on me with an intensity I've never felt before.
What is that?
Sad day for you, senor.
Thanks. Good trading with you, Sheriff. I wish you good fortune.
Is the circus in town?
Thank you.
Some kind of ancient temple, perhaps. It's you!
Looking good, amigo.
This place.
I'm in 8-bit hell! Puzzle to test my skills.
We'll see about this. You know what you have to do. Nice to see you, Sheriff. See you again, Wrangle. Sheriff Stars are your friend, Wrangle.
Come on.
show you some moves.
There you are. You know what you have to do.
Now that's how I went to the edge of reality. Back again.
Have you tried therapy?
Huh. What does it mean Beans holds the key?
This is what I wanted to tell you.
That's a safe deposit box key.
That's right. Beans, your daddy scattered those fragments all over. I don't know why, but the last one is in the bank. We gotta do it.
Incredible.
They're coming together.
Okay, I'm sure this is perfectly normal. What is he trying?
Oh, I'm gonna look around.
Wait, Beans!